The ExactVision Enterprise option provides powerful ease of use for multiple system administration across any number of ExactVision Enterprise licensed servers. In addition to all the features included with the professional level of software, ExactVision Enterprise adds a number of valuable tools to your VMS solution. Enterprise cameras, notifications, users, storage, and web panels make multi-system administration easier to perform. Managing multiple servers from a single point can drastically save time in system deployment or system-wide changes. The Enterprise Server option also allows for integration with Active Directory or LDAP servers. This allows you to configure ExactVision privileges and permissions for accounts that exist on an Active Directory or LDAP server without having to create new accounts on the users page. Enterprise licensed systems may be individually integrated with AD LDAP servers on the system configuration page, or all configured from a single location using the Enterprise System page and Enterprise Users. Connecting to Enterprise licensed systems adds the Enterprise node to the configuration tree. Clicking on Enterprise brings up the Enterprise System page, which allows you to perform many of the same tasks as the individual system configuration pages for each system, but with the benefit of applying these to multiple systems from one place. The Active Directory LDAP tab lets an enterprise manager connect one or multiple systems at a time to the AD LDAP server of their choosing. Highlighting a system in the list and pressing Load will populate the fields below with their connection details. With a system from the list highlighted, you may complete the necessary fields or edit existing connections, then apply these settings to the selected systems from the list above. The Outbound Connections tab allows the outbound connections to the Integrator Services portal to be configured for multiple systems as well. This is a service used by some select dealers for remote system monitoring. The Manual Failover tab permits a system administrator to designate spare servers to be used for maintenance. Having a spare system available means the administrator can tell the system to switch recording to a spare system while the primary system is undergoing maintenance or should a system encounter an issue. The Time Server tab also performs much the same as the Date Time tab for each individual server. However, this allows administration of multiple servers from a single point. Lastly, the Security tab allows an administrator to create global security policies across several systems, also from a single point. Refer to the Users video for more details on these settings. Nested beneath the Enterprise node on the configuration tree to the left, cameras, storage, notifications, and users all behave similarly to the corresponding pages for each individual server, but once again provide the ability to monitor and manage these features across multiple systems from a single point. Web panels will be covered in a separate video.